I advise you that you should see through the end, because you are struck at 6. So when you are struck at 6, you need lot of improvement in your cohesion, in your task accomplishment, all the parameters, GRA, lexical, coherence. Okay, so this is an above 8 band answers, and I am an ex-IELTS examiner. I'll try to explain you the task. Okay, please understand it so that you can score well. You can go to my Instagram page, and also I am posting on the YouTube the posts. Many people are getting 7.57 just by following me. So there is no harm in doing that. So let's go to the question. Some people say that individuals who make a lot of money are more successful. Means people, those who are successful, have lot of money. Okay, this is one side. Always there are two sides when you're giving their opinion. So you have to be on one side or on the other side. Okay, others think that those who contribute to the society, means those who are benefiting the society, like doing research or those who are teaching, are most successful. So sometimes I have repeated the word successful here. I want to make you clear that just by repeating a word doesn't mean that your score is going to go down. But do not use vocabulary that is wrong. In the sense, there are loose synonyms. So be careful. Okay. Now discuss both views. You will discuss both sides, and your opinion should be there in the introduction and the conclusion. Be very sure about that. Now, success is a relative, as it, so it's relative, you know. Somebody may think it is more money, and some have a different view. So it is relative, as it means different things to different people, right? Some think that earning a large sum of money makes a person more successful, or contributes, the, like earning a large sum of money contributes to the success of a person. You can even write like that. Whereas others are of opinion that people in professions such as research, scientists say maine research kar diya, and teaching, for teachers I have done teaching. So this is the flexibility in the use of word, the word form you are changing, are more successful. This essay will discuss both the perspectives. Okay, I however, see this, I however side with the later view. That means I am agreeing that when we are contributing to the society for the betterment of the society, then we are more successful. So that's the opinion of the essay writer, right? So now let's come to the body, paragraph 1. See, on one hand, comma, people with affluence, means those who are very well off, you can even say well off, okay, are able to afford to purchase tangible things. You know, tangible means which you can see. So now honesty is not tangible, okay, which displays or portrays that they are doing well or they are successful. So this will be your topic sentence. So here you are going to concentrate on materialism. So that is why, in other words, opulence like big house, you know, there's a big house if you have, luxurious car and expensive vacations are a few comparative components. See, if somebody cannot afford a car, you think that he is not successful, right? So these are comparative components to measure, to assess also you can write, how much a person is successful or has succeeded, right? Moreover, comma, a financial status means what is your status in the society in terms of money. In terms of money, yes, aise bhi likh sakte hain. To spend on anything without having to worry about finance or money is an ability society takes it as a means of being affluent, as a means to be successful. It can be anything. So if you can buy anything, that means you are successful, you are rich. Thus, therefore, anything you can write, comma, monetary gains, that means your financial resources of a person, you can even write financial resources, will enable him to reflect, you know, his level of success. So the monetary, you can say, gains or the financial resources are a reflection of the success of a person by possessing material things, by the possession of material things. So if he is having more material things, or he is having lot of cars, has lot of anything, a lot of houses also, you know, people have lot of 5-6 houses, that means he is very successful, right? Like that. Now body paragraph 2, on the other hand, see, I have written on one hand and then on the other hand. So this, if it is simple, doesn't mean that you won't use it, right? It is cohesion. People who assert or agree with me, or individuals who agree to my viewpoint, you can write anything, opine that scientists and teachers are to be considered as more successful, you can say, because, or you can say, comma, give their reasons as below. Because of the below mentioned reasons, or give their reasons as below, anything. Firstly, jobs that involve making lives of people, so they are shaping or making lives of the people better, are gratifying in nature. You know, you get a job satisfaction that you are doing something fruitful. Yeah, so you can do that fruitful also, because I keep on that extempo. Not all people want to work to make money, okay? So not all people are working for money, you can also write that. So then, although, now there is a sentence structure, although GRA, although the pay scale may not be high, some people, so we will continue, and please, if you want to get your desired band score, I am an ex-IELTS examiner, you can get online classes, and I am also giving evaluation services for speaking and writing modules. You can contact me, no problem, okay? Now, although, okay, let's do it here. Although the pay scale may not be high, means they are not getting high salaries, some people still want to work towards the upliftment or betterment of the society. For instance, again, you are supporting your what, opinion, and that is always a 7+. For instance, it is a known fact that teaching is not only hectic but also underpaid. Okay, it is a known fact that teaching not only but also, that's a structure. In spite of this, so again, you can say, right, despite of this fact, you can say, in spite of this, you know, you can mold the structure of the sentence. Many people want to be employed as pedagogue. So they want to be teachers, because they working to shape, because they are working, they are, it should be here, sorry, my typing, are working to shape, you know, younger generations who, it's not which, who will become adults of tomorrow. Naturally, they are going to grow up, or you can say, who will build up the society of tomorrow. Yes, you can also write, that is also very good, build up. Okay, and this responsibility establish a connection of being successful. So, if you are able to build up the society, that means you are successful. Then also I have given a third paragraph. It need not be only two, okay? So, don't go for those things. Secondly, many advancements in science has enabled to save millions of lives of people all over the world, obviously. And this is owing to the scientists. It is in the hands of doctors and scientists to find different ways to save people's life. Without their efforts, world would have not moved towards modernization. Although a few may not be recognized by people, many scientists work countless hours to create inventions because it is their passion which drives them and gives them energy. Thus, people contributing to society are successful in true terms since they work with dedication to ameliorate or the lives of the citizens. So, like that. Now, conclusion. To conclude, while the richness of the people may define how successful they may be, so I have used that while structure. The real success is measured by having contentment. The real success is measured by having contentment in life, which can be achieved by working for the betterment of people. So, if you want any guidance, please you can message me on my WhatsApp number, and you can also call me at this number, and I will be too happy to help you. Thank you. I hope you have understood the question, and please subscribe to my channel.